Sarah. The dress she made for Krystina is a duplicate of her daughter's. She not only dressed Krystina to look like Cathy, now the same hairstyle. Crystal, what is going on?
I'm not sure. I think I'd better talk to her.
But what can you say? Suppose she doesn't even realize what she's doing.
I don't know what I'm going to say. Blake could be right. Sarah being around Krystina, maybe it has caused more harm than good. How do you say that to someone who saved your daughter's life?
What do you mean, I'm all right? Of course I'm all right.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. I wonder what Adam was talking about.
Did he send you here?
Mm-hmm. I tell you, I think something is bothering the boy. That's really why I'm here. Something is very, very wrong.
I know. But he's always been moody and unpredictable.
Well, I'm afraid it's more than that, which is why I hired someone to watch him.
Hired someone?
Mm-hmm. Private detective. Just to keep an eye on him.
Oh, my God. Blake, what do you think is happening with him?
I wish I knew.
But a private detective? What if he finds out?
He knows now. And he's furious. But he is our son, and right now he needs our help. Something tells me he needs it desperately.
Sarah, I was wondering if I could talk to you.
Oh, Crystal, I didn't even hear you come in.
I wanted to disturb you, but your door was open.
Oh, I was just, thinking how peaceful it is here, you know, green. Different from the ranch that can be so barren.
Sarah, I want to talk to you about you and Krystina.
Oh?
This is hard for me to say.
You think it's time for me to leave? Don't feel uncomfortable, Crystal. I'm glad you're here. I've got something to say to you, too. I think it's time for me to leave. To get on with my life and let you get on with yours. Thank you for everything. Being a friend. And I'll be leaving tomorrow.
If you ever need anything, you just have to let us know.
I'll be fine. Don't worry. I'll be just fine.